Hi guys, everything's okay? Can you see the beautiful fawn colors behind my back? That's awesome, right? In this video today, I want to share the mistake that myself and I believe most of international students usually made when they first landed in Canada. Then you can gain experience from me and get the better life in Canada, at least better than me. So stay tuned. Well, the first mistake I made is get scam from the internet. When we first came here, we have to make credit card and debit card, and somehow our personal information may be around somewhere. Then at that time, I got the message, the email, I get 50% off if I buy things from this store, or I get $500 gift card if I fill in the survey, and so on and so forth. And I felt so curious, then I tried, and then I got caught. But fortunately, at the end, I just lost around $30, and I think, okay, this is kind of silly fee for me to gain experience next time. And the second mistake, you know what? Do in math. Do you know what that means? It means I usually do calculation whenever I go shopping. I go to grocery store and I bought a vegetable, and I calculated how much does it cost if I bought 1 pound of this in Canadian dollars compared with Vietnam dong. It just made me so incensed about my living cost here, because everything here is so expensive. Then gradually I realized that if I keep doing math and doing calculations, just harmful to my mental health. So at the end, I think, okay, try to understand the basic cost of our food, drinks, clothes, and so on. Then we can get a wiser option when we go shopping. And the third mistake is about I missed out the orientation session. And this session really helpful for international students like us, that provide us the useful information for our school, our class, our program, and even met friends in the first day in school, also helped a lot. So those are only three mistakes from me. How about yours? I also want to share this to help you avoid the mistake before coming to Canada. So see you next time and have a good day.